on the award stand, Class 1A boys, 40x800 meter relay. In eighth with a time of 8:35.59, Kinsley. In seventh with a time of 8:34.64, Hoxie. In sixth place with a time of 8:33.87, Pike Valley. In fifth place with...
State next year. And this is El Dorado. Wamego on the outside here, moving into second with Poe. And behind him is Rosehill in third, Bonner Springs in fourth, Handale and DeSoto. That's your top six teams here with three laps to go. Class 2A boys, 4x800 meter relay. In eighth
place with a time of 8:41.37, Kiowa County. In seventh place with a time of 8:40.64, Marine Academy. In sixth place with a time of 8:39.20, KC Christian. In fifth place with a time of 8:34.43, Maranatha. In fourth place with a time of 8:31.96, Bennington. In third place with a time of 8:31.04, Republic County. In second place with a time of 8:30.17, Stanton County. And with a time of 8:26.79, Kyle Oglesby, Derek Ward, Pedro Montoya, Patrick Ringerini, your gold medal champions, Ellenwood.
And look at Wamego with two laps to go. Isaac Poe brings the pace from way back into the lead with 800 meters to go. And now Andale in second place. And this is an All-State performer running for Wamego. It's Jordan Rock. Rose Hill now in second place with Kenton Weber on the carry. Andale in third place with Bryce Kemp on the carry. Then DeSoto in their familiar green uniform. Correction, that's Bonner Springs in fourth place now with William Scott and then DeSoto. Bonner in their black uniform, Jack Oladik for DeSoto. That race we have going here, Wamego with that blowout third leg by Poe. Rockets with Ken Weber. Okay, 100 meter dash, people. Let's do so. The board level straightaway. Or correction to the first step. 100 meter dash. So it is still Wamego in the all red uniform over the red over black Rose Hill Rockets. And now moving into third place is Andale in the all-black uniform. Correction, DeSoto into third place, and here comes Wamego, ladies and gentlemen, with Jordan Ralph on the anchor. And now moving up on the outside is hit number three, Hugoton, with Patrick Weaver. Rose Hill in second with Ken Weber. And then Hugoton with Patrick Weaver. Here are the final segments of the 2-8-year-old soccer. Demo, Central Plains. 34 feet even. Raha, Doug Sublette, 34 feet, 1/2 inch. Jerry, Chase Campbell, 34, 4 1/4. Junkerman of Plainville, 35-3.